Hi students, it's me Harshnath Shukla, and today we are going to discuss the revision lecture for last week. That means whatever I taught in last week, I'm just going to revise it. So this is for class 12th. So in class 12th, last week I had started integration. So, in this, first thing, what is the definition of integration? So, we can see the reverse process of differentiation is known as integration. The reverse process of differentiation is known as integration. The reverse process of differentiation is known as integration. And you know what is the literal meaning of differentiation? Integration. The literal meaning of integration means to add. या हिंदी में बोलें तो जोड़ना, किसी भी चीज का जोड़ना, पार्ट्स वी कैन ऐड, देन वी गेट द इंटीग्रेशन. सो लेट अस स्टार्ट सम फॉर्मूला. एज यू नो, इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ एक्स टू द पावर एन डी एक्स, दिस इज एक्स टू द पावर एन प्लस वन बाय एन प्लस वन, एन प्लस सी, हियर वन कॉन्स्टेंट ऑफ इंटीग्रेशन प्लस सी. सिमिलरली integration of e to the power x dx is equal to e power x plus c. Integration of sine x, this is minus cos x dx plus c. Okay, so similarly so many formulas, so please note it down from your book. On the left hand page it is given, so note it down. And then we can see some questions based on this integration, or simply in first exercise we have some questions which we can do by simple inspection method. So this is very important. So see, integration by simple inspection method. Okay, so let us note it down. Okay, see, integrate cos 2x by simple integration. Okay, integrate cos 2x by simple integration inspection method. Simple inspection method. So, see, first we find for which derivative of the function is cos 2x, means kiska derivative cos 2x ho sakta hai. So sin 2x, you know, so derivative of sin 2x is cos 2x, okay, and into 2, understood? So if we see, then this is derivative of sin 2x is 2 into cos 2x. Now dividing both sides by 1 by 2, 2. So this is 1 by 2 d by dx of sin 2x is equal to cos 2x. This is constant, that's why we operate it in integration. So we have d by dx of 1 by 2 sin 2x. This is cos 2x, and now next step, this is derivative. So here we have antiderivative of the function. So 1 by 2 sin 2x is integration of cos 2x dx. Okay, so integration of cos 2x dx is nothing but integral of cos 2x dx. This is nothing but what? 1 by 2 sine 2x and plus c, constant of integration. If you want, you can add. So note it down. And then in the formula, you have to see all the derivative as sine x cos x, sine inverse x cos inverse x, tan inverse x, everything. So we have to see integration of sec x, tan x, cos x and cot x, and that is from integration by substitution method. So note it down, please. Okay, I hope are you completed. Now see, we are going to proceed from the first exercise. We have lot of questions which I already teach you in live classes. Whatever doubts we had already cleared. So instead of this, I am just going to see method of integration. Here so many methods. First one is integration by substitution method. Okay, second one, integration by partial fraction. Partial fraction. And third one is integral by part. Integral by part. So let us first we see integration by substitution method. Okay. First we see integration by substitution method. So first one is integration by substitution method. In this, first we see this type of integration. Suppose fx and f dash x dx. Okay. So let us see fx is equal to t. Put fx is equal to t, then d by dx of fx is equal to dt by dx, and if we see it, this is f dash x and this is dt by dx. So if we see, this is f dash x dx is equal to dt. So here you see f dash x dx, this is dt. So put here t and dt, this is at the place of fx we put t, and f dash x dx is dt. So this is t square by 2 plus c, that means fx whole square by 2 plus c. Okay, so note it down. Okay, hope you are completed this one also. Now see some integrations, important integration as well as formula. Integration of tan x dx. Integral of tan x dx. So this we can write sin x by cos x dx. Let or put cos x is equals to t. So this is minus sin x dx. This is dt. So sin x dx is equals to minus dt. So put here minus dt by t, and this is log t plus c, and this we can write log of t to power minus 1 plus c, and this we had to write log of 1 by t plus c, log of 1 upon cos x plus c, and this is nothing but log of sec x plus c. So integral of tan x dx, this is nothing but log of sec x plus c. This is our formula. Okay, so note it down. So maybe you are completed this one also. Now integral of cot x dx. Integral of cot x dx. Integral of cot x dx. So this is nothing but cos x upon sin x dx. So put sin x is equals to t, then this is cos x dx is equal to dt. Okay, now at the place of cos x dx, you see here this is dt and divided by t, this is log t plus c. So log of t is sin x plus c. So integral of cot x dx is nothing but log of sin x plus c. This is the formula. Okay, so note it down. Okay, see next one. Integral of sec x dx. Integral of sec x dx. For this, first we multiply sec x plus tan x dx divided by sec x plus tan x. So if you see, there is no effect on the integral because you multiply by sec x plus tan x, then divided by sec x plus tan x. Now let sec x plus tan x, this is equal to t. So differentiation of this sec x into tan x plus sec square x and whole dx is equal to dt. So if we take sec x as a common, then this is sec x plus tan x. See, sec x is common, then sec x plus tan x dx is equal to dt. And then at the place of sec x plus tan x dx, this is dt and divided by t. So this is log t plus c. So log of sec x plus tan x plus c, if we replace the value of t. So this is the integration of sec x dx. So note it down. So I hope are you completed this one also. Now cosec x. So integral of cosec x. Cosec x dx. Okay, so in this integral, first we multiplied by cosec x within bracket cosec x minus cot x dx and divided by cosec x minus cot x. Okay, now put or let cosec x minus cot x is equals to t. So we have cosec x means cosec x minus of cosec x cot x plus cosec square x and whole dx is equal to dt. Why this? Because this is minus cosec x cot x and this is what, minus cot x. So minus cot x is, differentiation of cot x is minus cosec square x. Minus is already here, so we have plus cosec square x dx. Now if we take cosec x as a common, this is cosec x minus cot x dx is equals to dt. So this is dt and divided by t. So this is log of t plus c and this is the value log cosec x minus cot x plus c. So integral of cosec x is nothing but log of cosec x minus cot x dx. So in this manner we have to complete our revision for last week, that means from Monday to Thursday. So Monday onwards we have live classes on Monday and Tuesday, and then revision of Monday and Tuesday we will have on Thursday, and then Wednesday, and after that Thursday and Friday will be live class, and the revision of live, this live class, that means Thursday and Friday will be on Saturday. So please note it down. ओके थैंक यू.